Alright, here we go. I'm gonna hate this fight.
Threatened.
Oh no.
Shit.
Oh no. God. Alright. Stay on your feet.
Jesus Christ!
Dang, that looks nice in 4K. Really janky in the prison game.
God damn you, big boy.
Yeah. Hey, Leon, don't swear.
Oh my god.
What is up with that costume?
What are you supposed to be?
Hero. You know that.
Ooh. Hero?
Yeah.
Who's that?
Gonna wait. No, okay. Never mind. Not a bait. It immediately grabbed.
Shit, that was close.
Look, I'm just walking to you menacingly. How are you gonna get on his back? Or shoot his back?
You got worms too?
Here we go. Yeah! The melee!
Knife attack!
I'm glad they kept that in the game. Fish on me. Ah, beautiful.
It's that dog.
Hey, it's a dog.
Is this the only time you see the dog? What about all your other guns? Oh, there you go.
My other guns? I don't have a lot of other guns. Yeah.
You ran out of shotgun ammo? Oh, there you go.
Damn it. It's a kitchen.
Quick, eat a fish!
Ow.
Oh, shit.
I
The tracking on that is actually pretty good.
Gotta have 5,000 fish on there. I pushed O, but they gotta have 5,000 fish on me.
Knife attack! Knife attack! Yeah. Oh, it's kind of woozy. Oh my god, you got him before you ran at it.
Hell yeah, baby. Not even close, baby.
Okay, let's get to that church.
Okay, wait, so...
Thanks, bud.
So who are you supposed to be?
Oh, no, I'm supposed to just be a hero. The costume is this hero.
Oh, that's cool. What's your sword?
Yeah, so is my knife.
Oh, right. Ooh, I found
it. You're not
found. Very sword.
I'm so glad I left the dog in this game with someone else.
Of course, Nicholas. He's a big part of the game.
Yep, but sadly, this is the only time we ever get to see him, though.
Oh, yeah, I was about to ask you that. Like, does he come back?
No, this is the only time you see him.
I thought it sucks.
You know what was great about playing that on the Wii?
What?
Because you went and you shook your Wii remote around like a whole like shit ton, which is great.
Oh.
To do the knife attack, yeah.
Wait, I completely forgot that this game was on the Wii.
Is it Wii, bro? God, I have so much resources. Some shotgun ammo. Rain, sun. I'm gonna go get that fish. I told you I'm gonna go get that fish, bro.
Free healing, bro. Free healing.
Free healing, man. I used like 3 fish during that fight.
Could you literally go all the way back to the beginning if you wanted to?
Yeah. Not much there, though. Can't believe they made us fight that thing. Mandatory, holy shit, I hated fighting these things in the original. These are absolute ass to fight in the original game.
There's so many grenades.
I'm saving my grenades. It's gonna be a moment when I'm gonna need all these grenades. Grenades are handy. I'm surprised they changed the game. Keep all that stuff. Miss some fucking some money, goddamn. Go back and get it now, it's too far. Where are these are, they must be inside somewhere or some shit.
Ooh. Ashley Graham! I'm here to help!
Yeah, just start yelling. Ashley!
What's that thing? Yes, sir. I'm really running out of room. No! So sad.
Tell me, Ashley. Where are you?
Great question. I'm gonna go get that chest. This item looks so cool. Chest, baby. What was it? A nice yellow diamond. Oh, yeah. The fact that Leon checks his gun for him one more time kicks it up.
What do you think they're gonna do, after this, huh?
People are asking for either Outbreak or Code Veronica. I don't mind.
Like remake?
Yeah, like a remake. No, I have too much stuff. This is horrible. By the time this is over, I'm not gonna have anything. Setting. Blue dial goes somewhere. Ah, okay. Ah, it's this puzzle. Ah, yes. This brings back memories.
Oh boy.
Okay, this one's less complicated. Oh, I got it. I got it. That was stupid.
Ashley, you in there?
Ashley?
Ashley, Ram.
Oh my god. That's Blackberry.
Some Motorola.
Oh, oops. I don't know my phones.
That's a Motorola.
Listen, okay, this would never happen if they just go here at Nokia, okay?
Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm hearing the president's orders and... That one will. Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Oh no, it's an angry mob.
Pursue them. The last lambs are escaping. Deliver unto them.
It's God, Nick. Good name. Good name. Good name. You know what you need? You need that shotgun that we have from Wastelands 2 with that huge fucking arc.
I know.
That's the biggest arc ever, cone I've ever seen for a shotgun. Hope you know that. It's huge.
Right?
Shotguns in Wasteland 3 is OP for some fucking reason.
Right?
God. Thank God we have her so she could use that shit. Honestly, because if she wasn't using it, I would be using it. Because that shit is just too good to not use.
Do
your father trust me, and I need you to trust me too, and do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay, Leon.
Grenade. Oh my fucking god! It's a big fucking rat. Yo, murder that, dude. My god.
Those are fucking attacks, actually.
It's huge! That motherfucker is huge.
resources. I can't grab those resources, goddammit. I'm perfect, gonna burn through all my ammo.
It's okay, I've got you.
We got you, Ashley. Jump down. Jump.
Hey, trust me.
No problem, Ashley. Here, now hold this fish.
Roost, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
So, you're telling me that the president of the United States, his daughter goes missing and gets kidnapped. He knows exactly, well, not really where, but like the area around where she was kidnapped, right?
Uh-huh.
And you're telling me all he sends is a man with a knife and a bunch of herbs?
It's dangerous. Stay close.
Yep, pretty much.
Okay.
My God. We need to vote this fucking president out. He's incompetent. You would have think that he would have given Leon at least something. But no, he's like, hey, you know what? Hey, Leon, you know what? My daughter's kidnapped.
Uh-huh.
Right now? Yep. What do I get? Whatever you have on your back.
That's...
Give me some space.
Okay.
On me.
No problem.
God, dude, I can just imagine Nick just spamming the shit out of that. Nick's like, come here, Ashley. God damn it. Wait, Nick's gonna be like, Ashley, get the fuck away from me. Yeah. Brandy down.
Oh.
Oh my God.
I'm gonna save. The one thing I know that the chance for sure in this game is that Ashley does not have a health bar. So she cannot actually die.
Give me some space.
No problem.
Stick close.
Okay.
Okay, you froze there for a second. So what did you just say?
Stick close.
No, like you, Nick, not Leon.
Oh. I said I like the fact that they did not give her a health bar.
Oh, she actually doesn't have a health bar?
No. I mean, she can still go down, but she can't actually, like...
Die. I mean,
she can, but I don't think she can die, technically, but she can't die by you. Essentially.
You could harm her?
Yeah, the original, yeah, you could shoot her. It's funny.
Alright, do it right now. Hey!
Glad we can turn this into a stealth game. If this fucker manages to see me.
Yes, he
does.
They're coming! Get behind me!
Oh god! What is wrong with these people?
Run! Yeah! So yeah, man. Get my loot. And then she just looking at the back of you. She's like, oh my god, I'm with a fucking serial killer.
Yeah, I ain't gonna leave this place. I need some loot, bro. I'm gonna stay here. I'm gonna get some fucking ammo, bro.
Give me space! Come on!
Okay.
What the fuck?
Hang on.
Twisty son of a bitch.
Ooh. Nice.
It's a good thing I carry 5,000 fish on me. God damn, you see that fish? God damn.
Yeah, we're good.
There you go, there's that guy.
Out of the way. You're serious.
Oh, there's the rest of them.
Right?
Oh, come on. Okay.
Twisty son of a bitch.
Look at that noise, you guys.
Please tell me you did.
You know, we don't talk about that. Now, can you go back in the church and just start chucking grenades?
I already killed everyone in the church.
Everyone in the church is dead?
Oh. I just killed them already.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Yeah.
Who are you, sir? What is Leon doing with his pants?
It's fucking the weather, man.
That means you can't shoot?
I can.
Oh.
It's the rain's getting bad. What's the standing on you, fucker?
You know, when you came into this village, why didn't you come in here with a silencer? Oh. Okay. He doesn't notice the flashlight. Murder. Give me a loot. Actually, you're gonna scare the fuck out of me if you keep coming up like that. I mean, you might as well go kill him too. Oh, never mind, he turned around. Oh, never mind, that's not the same guy.
How respond?
Ooh. Okay. Murder. Get that loot. Oh. Oh. Yeah, see, I knew it. I was actually about to joke that to you. Like, what if they're holding something and then, like, when you kill them, they just drop it, but they actually, like, cause it to explode or, like, just put everything around it on fire. That shit was funny. At least now we know. Now where's now do you know where Chris is, Nick, during the during Resident Evil 4? Isn't Chris like a STARS member?
No, he's not. He's during this time he's in BSAA.
What is that?
It's a bioterrorism. Group that fights bioterrorism.
Is he in Africa right now?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Because and 5 takes place 4 years after 4.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Not realize that this game had stealth mechanics. Stealth sections.
I don't see Ashley, bro.
Fucking ninja, dude. Lenja. She stands so still. Can't do this.
How the fuck did you see me, bro?
He has eyes in the back of his head, bro. Don't fuck with him.
That works. I wasted three shots trying to shoot him.
And then, it's always a pleasure to watch.
Don't panic.
Can't help it
when he's running at me with a burning torch.
Don't panic.
Come on.
Okay. I'm definitely gonna catch a cold.
I need you to open it from the other side.
There's gonna be more things to be worrying about than a cold, Ashley. We're gonna die. You ever thought about that, Ashley?
It's open!
Thanks.
Something we gotta do at the village chief's house. I think there's something we gotta do there.
Sample obtained. There it is.
Sample obtained.
And who the fuck wants to play a fucking generic ass fucking umbrella core sword?
I don't know.
Like, what the hell, man?
You wanna play an umbrella sword, you gotta play Hunk, bro.
Listen, Hunk is just on a different level. Hunk is amazing. But goddammit, none of those guys will even Hunk. They're not even close to being Hunk.
Even. I forgot about the collapsible ladder in the house.
Careful, actually. I'll die of it.
What is this place?
Good stuff.
Village records. Huh.
Records 1.
See what I'm supposed to do here.
But then again, I guess I can understand the president not sending a lot of people. But I mean, isn't Leon technically, isn't this like his first job?
Yeah, it's his first,
like, big job. Man, you're gonna send the newbie to go rescue your daughter?
Chief Samantha.
Got some ball.
What was it? Smack dab in the middle of this little shit. It's Chief Samantha. The manor. That was his dog. See nothing.
So summer sales is on the 29th of June. I will pay that. Where'd you go, doggy? God damn, look at the amount of detail on that dog. In his back. I don't really like how the model. Nice.
Shit.
Oh my gosh, she's down.
This piece of shit. Bro,
go right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Target neutralized.
Oh, he's for like a quest?
Yeah, that's a request.
Oh, I don't wonder he ate all those fucking shots.
Right?
I was like, what the fuck?
Dude. Oh, okay. I don't know why the fuck this is turning around. Cool, I guess. Goddamn clip. This is gonna get annoying. is that?
On me.
Hang on.
All right.
I didn't use this sniper too much back in the original game. Be smoking up in here, man, for reals. Serious. Nobody's smoking a lot. Let's go.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
I have this pipe for you.
Thank you. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. We're starting to get an idea. Give that the care it deserves. Anything else? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if? Am I right?
So, can't go back to the lake. I'll have to go get some fish.
I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here.
Go. Okay, it's game time.
Yes, he said the line. Yes, he's...
It's game time.
What is this? Hordes of them against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, these mob is made up of monsters. You're done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now if you shut up, we'd be good to go.
Light it up.
Tiny house you have, bro. This is blocking the way.
Bingo!
Yeah.
Ow. Damn, these guys hurt, man. God, I didn't choose that one difficulty. What I'd do for some shotgun ammo right about now. Jesus Christ, dude, how many of them are there? Good God.
It's a lot of people.
Running out of the house.
Oh.
Nice.
Ashley.
First time you've coughed on blood like this.
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them like that? This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you?
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.
Where did you get a radio from?
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was We get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, huh, Ada? Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
Was that ever a cutscene in the game? Before?
This is Roost.
Yeah.
I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
Huh. That's kind of funny. I actually made us have to escape from the house. Not actually stand in it the whole time. It's cool.